The Force is with you, now and always.
Master Orgus?
His power is growing. Only you can stop him. You must go to Tatooine.
Stop who? Why Tatooine?
A starship crashed in a desert canyon. Use the Force. Find it.
Who were you talking to? The holocom's not even on.
This is crazy, but Master Orgus was standing right there. He spoke to me.
He's not alive like that, T7. Master Quix once told me powerful Jedi can live on through the Force after they die. Not a social call, then. What did Master Orgus say to you?
There's a crashed starship in a canyon on Tatooine. I can almost see it in my head.
Then hold that thought. Next stop, Tatooine.
I know your face. The one who defeated DARTH ANGRAL, the hero of Tython.
That's a heroes of Tython. I fought DARTH ANGRAL too.
My mission was a secret. No one knew where I was. How did you find me?
The spirit of my dead master, Orgus Din, sent me here. He said you needed help.
Thank the Force, and your master. I thought I was dead. Under the circumstances, I think we had better contact my superiors. It almost repaired my holo before the Sith ambushed me.
Jomar! Where are you?
Masters, I completed my mission, but Sith assassins shot down my vessel over Tatooine. The spirit of Master Orgus Din sent my rescuer. I believe you know him.
The Force wants our mission to succeed, Master Satil. This is proof.
I knew he was the nexus of our fates, but events are transpiring faster than I foresaw.
We never get a break, but you can always count on me.
Jomar, a medical shuttle is en route. Before it arrives, give your rescuer the sensor logs you recorded.
Bring us those logs immediately. We'll explain everything when you're on Tython.
This burden is now yours. Guard it with your life. Go. Hurry.
This area is dangerous. I'll stay until the medical shuttle arrives.
What I've given you cannot wait. We'll meet again on Tython. May the Force be with you.
I brought the sensor logs, Master Satil.
I'm sure you have many questions. Master Tolbraga will answer them.
It's good to finally meet you in person. They say you're the greatest Jedi the Order has seen in generations. I believe the Force has guided you to me. Together, we'll defeat the Empire.
Restoring peace to the galaxy is the reason I became a Jedi.
I'm organizing a top-secret strike team of our best and brightest. Jedi who don't know the meaning of failure. Twice, you've saved the Jedi Order from destruction. Bangalore and DARTH ANGRAL were formidable opponents. Now I ask you to confront the ultimate evil and help me capture the Sith Emperor.
You don't dream small, do you, Master?
There's an ancient fortress orbiting the Imperial homeworld, Dromund Kaas. It's hidden by a powerful cloaking device.
The Emperor rules his people from this cloaked fortress. Not even the highest-ranking Sith can find him.
But we're going to locate that fortress. Get inside it, and seize the Emperor.
If there's a way to achieve these goals, we must find it.
We've already made great strides toward our objective.
The man you saved on Tatooine scouted the Dromund Kaas system. His sensor logs will help us plan this assault.
We'll plot a hyperspace route through the Imperial Navy's defenses. Slip right past them.
Other members of my strike team are uncovering ways to pierce the cloaking device and defeat the security around the Emperor's fortress. I could use your expertise on Balmora. The Empire and Republic are at war there, and the fighting has endangered our mission.
My ship's ready for departure. Tell your people, I'm on my way.
We've placed great responsibility on you, but I know you won't fail us.
Contact your fellow strike team member Warren Sidoro when you reach Balmora. He'll explain the mission. We're going to save the galaxy. May the Force be with us.